The African army worm is a caterpillar looking for food. It eats what it finds before turning into a moth. For days now, there have been armies eating crops in Kiriandongo. Locals are worried as they helplessly watch the pest eat up their gardens. This is not the first time armyworms are invading farms in Uganda. In 2013, the African armyworms devastated gardens in Jinja, causing enormous damage to crops. Gulu and Hoima districts faced the same fate in 2010. Bencha Issa Hassan, the Kiriandongo district production officer, explains the gravity of the threat, that alerts have been issued to districts in southwestern and eastern Uganda following the African armyworm invasion that was reported in Tanzania. Authorities want this wave under control to prevent famine. They are calling on the Ministry of Agriculture to intervene.
Baberanga bali stocked. Okulaba nti kasita kizibu kino kivaayo tunaakola tuti. Singa wadde tebakikozeeko, neleero twandibadde nga tetufuna eddagala. Nga bakyagenda okunoonyereza baligulewo bakole ki naye buli kimu kyonna kiriredde era tugenda okutandika okukola omulimu.
Armyworm larva vary in color from dark greenish brown to black. On each side there are long, pale white, orange, and dark brown stripes along the length of the abdomen. This report was compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba for the news.